I'm originally from Central PA. Last year we had a white Christmas. It was nice. Actually, we have a white Christmas every year. It's not a very diverse area. Like, even my girlfriend's scared to go there, and like, she's one of those undercover Jews. Like, she's blonde hair and blue eyes. Name Stephanie. It's not a very Jewish name, you know. But her brother's name, it's more traditional Jewish. It's